Hi, I'm Efrem Smith, and I'm one of the pastors at Bayside Midtown, and it's an honor to be a part of the Bayside family of churches. We just came out of Serve Weekend, and so I want to read something to you to keep that thought of serving in your heart and in your mind. In 2 Corinthians chapter 5, beginning with verse 14, it says, "For Christ's love compels us, because we are convinced that one died for all, and therefore all died. And he died for all, that those who live should no longer live for themselves, but for him who died for them and was raised again. So from now on, we regard no one from a worldly point of view. Though we once regarded Christ in this way, we do so no longer. Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, the new creation has come, the old is gone, the new is here. All this is from God, who reconciled us to himself through Christ and gave us the ministry of reconciliation." You know, as we serve, we participate in the kingdom of God showing up right now. We are the very vehicles through which God wants to bring love and peace and truth and justice and transformation into a broken, lost world. The question is, though, how do we serve? We're called to serve, but in what way are we to serve? One of the ways to look at how we serve is we serve as reconcilers. Our serving is a way to connect people to God through Christ Jesus and to connect people righteously to one another. We are unfortunately living in a time of storms and fires and even social storms that impact class and race and other types of backgrounds. But you and I, as we serve on behalf of God's kingdom, we have the opportunity to be reconciling connectors so that as we serve others where we work, where we live, where we go to school, where we shop, as we serve them, they get a glimpse of God's love, God's graciousness, God's truth. And also as we serve, we can be bridges of reconciliation that bring people together. If there was ever a time for God's love to shine, for God's love to heal, to unify, to strengthen, and to bring us together, that time is now. So never underestimate the power of your service.